Hello, this is Laptop Media, and today, we will show you how to open the Lenovo ThinkPad L13 Gen 2 and what's inside of it. To take this laptop apart, you need to undo 9 captive Phillips head screws. Then, the procedure is as easy as prying the bottom panel with a plastic tool. Please remember, it would be of great help to us if you just hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. That would motivate us to make even more and better videos for you. The battery inside has a 46 watt-hours capacity. What we don't like seeing on business notebooks is soldered memory. Unfortunately, this is the situation here, as the manufacturer provides versions of the device with 4, 8, and 16 GB of DDR4 RAM. Respectively, the storage is comprised of one M.2 PCIe X4 slot. As for the cooling, there is one heat pipe, connected to a medium-sized heatsink. If you'd like to see more disassembly videos of the latest notebooks, we would highly appreciate if you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.